What's up, everybody? I have been gone for a really long time. Not by choice. I've just been working a lot. Like, I work like 12-hour days. So when I get home, YouTube is not my first priority by any means. Most likely it's sleep or eating or bathing, most likely. I'm finally back to do a really, really quick, I don't even know what to call this, because it's not a tutorial and it's not really a review. It's just kind of what I've been doing with my hair, because a lot of people have asked me about freeforming advice, and I haven't really been able to give them a lot of personal experiences or like a lot of personal advice, because I'm not a freeformer. I don't like the way that freeform dreadlocks look on me. It's just not my thing. So I can only tell them like what I found or like what I've heard from other people, or I can like direct them to another locker or something. But because I've been working so much, I have had no time to dedicate to my hair, which is also another reason why I haven't done any videos, because I don't have anything really new to share with you guys. So since I haven't like maintained my hair period in forever, I'm basically freeforming by accident. And since I'm doing that, I've kind of changed up my product line, because I'm based more on like moisture and protection now, instead of like retwisting and, you know, shining pomades and glosses and crap. So everything in my product line that I use currently is really functional. It's all just to get things done and keep things healthy and stop my hair from falling out from stress and from lack of moisture. So I'm just gonna share with you guys the products that I'm currently using, and once I find time to do a tutorial or a review or anything else, I'll post that. Some of these products you haven't heard of, or maybe you have heard of them, but like you haven't heard of them from me because I haven't reviewed them yet. They've been sent out to me by companies to review, but their reviews aren't up. So just take this as like a little mini review. They're pretty awesome if I'm using them every day or every other day, if that says anything. So yeah, since I haven't been maintaining my hair a lot, I also haven't been washing it a lot. Normally, if I'm not retwisting my hair a lot, I wash my hair about once a week, because I have nothing to worry about as far as, you know, looks wise, it's not being twisted. But since I've been working so much, even my washing routines have been thrown off. So I try and wash my hair at least every week and a half or 2 weeks, just to make sure it's still clean and healthy. If you're freeforming or if you're not washing your hair a lot, period, make sure you're using a lot of moisturizing products when you do wash, just because you want to keep as much moisture in your hair as possible, especially if it's been color treated or bleached, or if your hair is thinning or thin, or if you have small locks. Basically, if you have dreads, period, make sure you keep your hair moisturized when you're washing. So to do that, I use two products by Aloe Naturals. These were sent out to me to review. Like I said, the review isn't up yet, but it's coming. The first is the moisturizing black soap shampoo. It's pretty awesome. Keeps my hair really, really clean. It's really liquidy and it foams up really fast, which is convenient because it means I could wash my hair faster. And since it is made with black soap and it has other really natural good ingredients, it actually moisturizes my hair really effectively. Sometimes I can wash my hair with just this and no conditioner and still be fine, and my hair is still nice and refreshed and wonderful. But when I do have time to condition my hair, I do use this Honey and Sage Deep Conditioner, also by Aloe Naturals. This stuff is the business. If you have color-treated hair, or if it's bleached especially, use this in your hair, put on a shower cap, let this sit in for 35 minutes to 40 minutes, and this stuff does work. My hair feels amazing. It's soft, it's hard to explain, because it's not like oil or grease moisturized, it's just nice and conditioned feeling, like it just feels healthy, which is amazing, because like I said, I don't have a lot of time to dedicate to conditioning my hair and to doing it all the time. So when I get a chance to use this, it's definitely being used and it's amazing. As far as day-to-day products, when I'm just getting up and going, I have maybe 2 minutes every morning to dedicate to my hair, as far as you know, doing it and crap. First thing I do every morning is spray my hair with the Naughty Boy conditioning mist. This is actually the Coco Naughty scent. It smells like chocolate. I didn't like it at first, but it's grown on me a lot, and now it's pretty awesome in my opinion. The second thing I do is add some lock oil, another product by Aloe Naturals. This has replaced my island oil from Jamaican Mango and Lime. One, because I can't find it right now, and two, because even if I could find it, I would still use this because it smells amazing. It's made with a ton of different oils and natural ingredients, and it keeps my hair feeling amazing all day long, especially like when I'm at work sweating, stressed out. Just feels good. The third thing I put on my hair is some hair cream by a company called Soar Essentials. Very nice, very light, it's whipped. It doesn't leave your hair feeling overly greasy. It is greasy for like maybe an hour tops. But once your hair has successfully like absorbed all of the product into like, you know, the root of your dreads and like the central cortex, I think it's called, of your dreads, it's not greasy feeling, it's just nice and moisturized feeling. So yeah, I think that's all I have for you guys. I actually need to go get ready for work right now. So I can't say when the next time I'll upload a video is, but I'll try and make sure I don't leave for another super long time. But if I do, you know why. Here's how my hair looks, if you're wondering. It's pretty much the same. It's a little longer, I guess, because it's grown a little bit. But other than that, it's doing pretty well. I'm liking it. I'm liking what it's doing. Can you see any scalp? I don't think so. Yeah. All right. Bye.